Heard you've been catching some nice letters.
I get the same letters as everyone else.
Good when they fall in the right order, though, ain't it?
Steady, gentlemen.
Maybe our new champion would like to test his skills out on the street.
He's challenging you to a game of street countdown. You cannot accept. It's too dangerous.
I came here to drink milk and kick ass. And I've just finished my milk.
Welcome to Street Countdown!
Consummate.
Vow.
Vow. Boom!
I'll take a further consonant.
Consonant, you get me?
I'll take a vow this time.
I'll have what he's having. Vow.
I'll have another consonant.
Give me one of them sweet, sweet consonants, you get me?
I'll take a consonant, plain and simple, thank you.
I'll take an even sweeter vow.
I'll take a regular vow, please.
Yeah, I think that's probably enough letters, yeah?
18 letters. I've never seen so many. Here's the one.
What happened to you?
Shh! This is the longest word yet on Street Countdown. Unlike normal countdown, you see. What
I don't care.
Negative one.
12.
Moss.
16.
Your word, negative one.
Enormousness.
I shall give my answer, if I may, in the form of a joke.
This is most irregular.
What do you call negative one sitting alone in an empty room?
I don't know. What do you call negative one sitting alone in an empty room?
Overnumerousness.
Giles?
Yes, that is a word, and the joke does make sense.